You know what? I would let Eve use me all day, but I'm a married man. That's another story. But what she's doing right now, guys, I just don't agree with it. Right now, she's got a lot of talent, of course. Go out here and get the job done.
You are making absolutely no sense. You're talking out of both sides of your mouth.
Well, Eve has got me a little crossed up right now. She's looking good.
All right, let's roll through here by Natalya, looking for the victory. I'll tell you who's not looking good. I think Natalya better head to the stomach doctor.
Let me tell you what that is. Natalya,
what do you mean what that is? I can't wait to hear the medical explanation for what Natalya's been doing in the locker room.
Natalya
last
works out very hard. She takes a whole lot of weight shakes. I mean, she's taking those drinks all day long. Lactic acid buildup.
You're blaming it on whey protein is what you're doing,
yeah,
right?
Exactly. Trust me, I know. I drink the drinks all the time myself. Plus, she got the irritable bowel syndrome that's been good. That's a family thing. That's in the family. Runs in the blood.
How do you know?
It's a disease.
So, wait a minute.
Irritable bowel syndrome is a family thing.
You inherit it?
Yes.
It's hereditary?
Yes.
So, Jim Neidhart had IBS?
Perhaps.
And Brett has it?
Yes.
Okay. And the rest of the Hart crew?
Perhaps.
So you're saying the Harts are all full of gas?
What I'm saying is it's a hereditary. Let's leave it at that.
Another pinning opportunity here as you hear the chants from WWE Universe. We want Ryder, but Eve, undeterred, picks up the victory.
Did you see Eve holding a breath right there?
So my question, if IBS is a disease, is it fatal?
No, it's not.
It could be fatal for us. I don't want to be stuck in a locker room.
Will you please quit talking about that? It stinks.
Booker, go help Natalya out. Go up there and get close to her.
No, I will not do that.